big industry for musicians in Toronto. It's evolving so much right now with social media and kind of online stuff in terms of making money. It used to be CD sales and publishing, and now musicians have to be kind of more creative. But there's so much support for arts in the city from the people.
Yeah.